Hi and welcome to my channel. If you're new, watch this video. It could be good for you too. And don't forget to click the like and subscribe button down there. And if you know me, you know the drill. But today it's a little different. Today is not an unboxing or anything like that. As you can see, I have beautiful eyeshadow on. Beautiful lips. For a month ago, I was contacted by a firm called Beauty Big Bang, and I was asked if I want to review some of their products, and I said yes, I will. One of the things that was important for me as a person is it cruelty free, and it is. The one thing, the things I got is two lipsticks. A liquid lipstick and a normal lipstick and an eyeshadow palette with 10 shades. I will show you the whole thing. To start with, I will show you this Big Bang, Beauty Big Bang lips. It's a very cute packaging. I will link everything down below. If you can see here, you push. And then you shove it out. It's a very, very pretty red and a big size. As you can see, I have it on my lips, but let's just, oh yeah. And the eyes is the eyeshadow. I like this very much that you can push this up and it's closed and it don't go anywhere and you just push here and the lipstick coming out. Yeah. And there will also be a discount code. I will link that in the description box too. You can get 10% off by using that code, and if 6 people make that code, I can make a giveaway, and you all like a giveaway, right? And then I got a matte liquid lipstick in the shade 3. It is beautiful. I will swatch that on my hand. I will make more than one look, but today is the first. It has the same scent as MUA makeup. It's a beautiful. It reminds me of some other matte liquid lipsticks. Yes, and then we got this eyeshadow. I think it's very nice packaging. It looks nice. This is called number 05 eyeshadow, and here is 5 mattes and 5 shimmers in. The only thing I don't like so much about it is I can't get my fingers in it because I have so big fingers. Oh, let me check that out. Here, in the first row, up to here, from here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's matte. And from here and to the other end, it shimmers. And I will swatch them here for you. I have to do it with this pen that was in here because my fingers can't get in this small. That's the most annoying thing about it. And I must say, I was very skeptical. I think, okay, can you even see that? But I must say, when I put it on my eyes, I was a little surprised. I was. So, swatch. I'll show you swatching in a minute. And I can only swatch 4 with this. Oh. This is the first white. And little more purplish and pink and reddish like I have on here. This is the pink and white and reddish I have on. And I try with my fingers this brown. Yeah. And then we come to the shimmer ones. You can see it's fine, fine. And the shimmer one, you can see there. And this one, look at that. I must say, I was a little surprised that it was so soft. And you can see the shine here. And then we take the next. It's more. Oh, my fingers is too big. It's a more brownish shade. There. And a more golden screaming. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, oh, yes, oh, yes. Can you see? And the last one is a very copperish. You can see that there. But I'm sure if I don't have the big hands on me here, then the things would be different because they perform very well on the eyelids. And the shimmer ones, all the shimmer ones are very, very soft. And it's a very pretty palette, but it is just not that big. You can see my big, big fingers here. That's the only thing I want to say. And on the screen, there will be standing Beauty Big Bang. And there will be links to this eyeshadow palette. There will be links to this liquid lipstick, matte liquid lipstick. And to this called Bomber number 8 is matte lipstick. I will call it shiny. I think it's called Sexy Lips or something like that. And of course there will be links and there will be a giveaway when 6 people have purchased and used my code, my discount code with 10% off. It is not expensive brand, I think. Go in and check it out and see if there's anything you like. I can only say I'm happy for the things I got. They're very, very nice. The liquid lipstick is a little drying, but if you put something on a lip balm or something, you're fine. And it will stay there. So, this is the eyeshadow. And the lips. And I will say thank you to Beauty Big Bang. And, yes, that was all for this review. What do you think? Go in and check the page out, look in this description box, it all is there, links and all, and the discount code. Don't forget to check it out. Bye!